If you've ever worked with promises, you know that they can get a bit annoying in the DevTools console. Let's take fetch as an example. If I wanted to work with a response, I would call fetch, store the promise to a variable, then call then, and attach the result to self. Now I have my response object available in the console for inspection. That's a bit tedious. Therefore, DevTools now supports top-level await without you having to declare an asynchronous function. That means, instead of the triple jump that I just did, I can just use await to directly store the response in a variable. Any API that uses promises can be used this way, and it will make your life so much easier. It's good stuff, eh? See you next time.